Oh, did the keys unbind themselves again? OBS is doing some funky stuff.
Backscatter.
Now it's time to get funky, funky.
And then candy cane.
Any day now. Come on.
Spy Scoot. Hello. Say that again. Oh, okay. Well, I've been great timing.
If we can figure out
if he needs to shut off the breaker, just let me know. It's okay. Because the stream might end up abruptly.
Oh dear.
Because there's going to be some power outages.
Howdy, howdy. Let's get rowdy.
More like Audi.
Engineer
Audi.
Gaming. Audi.
That's
Audi.
Not electrified.
Hey, look, it's Engineer Gaming.
Oh my god, that is not. Oh no. I sent the offer for the orb? Okay, I'm gonna take a look.
I'm a Russian spy, I can't be here. Oh no. Holy crap, it's Engineer Gaming. And Lazy Green has resubbed. Thank you.
Oh, you're doing a stream.
I am.
Hi, Angie's chat.
Is that Engineer Gaming for Pork Chops? Now I stream.
Yes, I'm a small-time streamer. Pork's the real, real famous guy, though. It's an honor to play with him.
I'm 3 follows away from 1,000. Let's go.
Don't mean to shoot my own horn.
Nice job, partner.
Toot.
Everybody, go follow Pork the Chop at Pork the Chop Twitch TV. He needs those follows, man. He's so close.
Just 3 of you guys.
Just three of you. Good morning. For some reason, TF2 does not want to come on stream here. Oh, Lux Volo has resubbed.
A month.
There's
already.
One. Let There's go. One, Ash Blue. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, Hydroxine is just subbed. The subs are just popping off all of a sudden. What the f- Yeehaw!
Medkit for 3 health. Nice job. Don't judge me. I do what I want. I'm playing scout.
Get that man some follows. Pork the Chop at Twitch TV. Get that man some follows. Come on, there's 87 of you. He only needs 3.
Imagine wanting to own expensive items. That's one more. The Raisin Man.
The engineer is injured here. Good morning, my darling friend. How are you doing today? I'm doing fine. Darling.
There
I'm
it
an
is.
Trust Strawberry me,
disorder.
I'm an engineer.
Mr. 1K. We did it, boys.
Yeah! Woo!
Yeah! I'd like to thank my mom, the academy, God, and all 1,000 of my followers.
Can't seem to get the game on the screen here. Game capture's just not doing it today. Come
make
on,
sure
buddy.
You have it turned on and make sure that you have nothing covering it up.
It's the top source right now. There's nothing over it.
I just got back up.
Well, I guess that
will
go
down
to big Steve.
Oh, it's the 1,000 viewer stream. I'm gonna have to end early. Did you guys see that unique sniper rifle that was called Hail Zone? Woo! That was weird.
Look at all the Daily 5 to help you thrive. Thank you.
The Daily 5 to help you thrive.
Son of a bitch. I was comfortable on my couch and Engineer Gaming came on, so I had to move to my office to multi-stream. Boomer's online. Hey, Boomer. Sorry I got you up from your comfortable seat. Yeehaw! Bugs Volo just coming in with the bits, the subs, everybody coming in with the like 3-4 subs today.
This
I
is
haven't
not
even
doing my spine in any
launch the game for God.
The source is not coming up on screen, so I have to specifically choose the window. And now I have to find the Uncle Topia server you're on.
New York, I believe.
New York? Alright.
I forgot the disguise. I'm an idiot.
Spy Gaming.
Spy. I'm willing to spend $200.
Howdy, howdy. Let's get rowdy.
I can't put it on my medigun, so I just couldn't justify it. Yeah, that's fair.
To unite all the people of our nation, to denounce the evils of truth and love. What is happening in my chat? Hydration.
I had this great
moment. Howdy, howdy. I'm doing good.
I was at a bar one time, and I met a friend of a friend, and I, like, you know, being a gentleman, stood up and shook his hand, and I went, I'm Jesse, saying my name, and he went, James. and we both had this, like, pause where we both got the joke.
Well, I guess that'll do.
Thanks for the 40 bits, hydroxide. Shoot the sky as far above to extend our reach to the stars above. Huh? Jesse! James! Angie, Pyro, play Spy. I've already got a class request. Okay, not playing engineer, I guess.
Porky has so many items that you use. I can't tell what you don't use because I use all the items that I have, dude.
Mm-hmm. I do call darling friends those that I feel emotionally close to. If that can make you feel better, I am staying as far as possible from romance and all that stuff. Alrighty then.
As far as possible?
As far as possible.
You're just trying to justify your Reddit use. I understand.
Yo, Angie, mind if I join you again? Yeah, we're on New York. Oops, I got the wrong class. I got to play Spy. There's one slot left. Oh, we're on the opposite team from Pork. Stabby, stabby.
I'm swapping to Demo Man. What am I doing with my life?
Congrats. My cat is so damn cute.
Thank you, Embracing Mediocrity. Great name, dude. I love that name.
Somebody got a cat. Congratulations. We have secured the control. Ain't that a cute little bean?
Should we work in Korea?
I'm the invisible man, doo-doo. I'm the invisible man. No matter how you can. To ride through me. I'm gonna die.
That went really well for you, I can tell.
I got the sniper. Hey, I did my job.
Why are there suddenly like 1,000 spies on your team?
Why is the end of your name 1972? Because that's the current year. Next year will be 1973.
I didn't get that sticky jump. That's
Hell, boys, we better man up in a big damn hunt.
No cloaking. I have an endgame ban of no cloaking. Okay.
What the strangers do? They count your kills for you. Did you just...
You fell for it!
Son of a bitch!
Don't worry, I promise I will heal you. Did you like the weapon switch detail there?
I'm reading chat, I'll have you. yeah, okay, fine.
I'm in trouble. Sorry, I cloaked. I was reactive after I stabbed Pork. I cloaked right away.
Just gotta put that one on the record.
It's just habit to cloak after I stab a streamer.
Specifically Pork the Chop. I mean, screw that guy.
This is beautiful.
Hey, Roki with the raid. What's poppin', everybody?
Hey.
The wonderful Roki.
Welcome to Pork the Chop Gaming. Wait, why am I cloaking? Oh, Killbind. Disgraceful. Disgraceful. I must commit seppuku. He's addicted to cloaking. Here, I'll,
No, he had something for me.
There. Now I won't just cloak away and I'll remember to put that away. Is Angie playing Spy? Yeah. Woo!
Angie Chop Gaming.
Angie Chop Gaming.
Engineer Gaming releases a 60-second montage video of just one clip of him backstabbing Pork on repeat. Yeah, but it has like a whole bunch of different cinematography, like different angles, slowdown, noises on it.
I was hoping you would turn around or some stupid BS.
Yeah, you're playing.
Eye on the prize.
Gotta be hoping for. Oh, okay, Samurai Ninja just hammed me. Snap into a Slim Jim.
Hey, Big Engineer Gaming, opinions on this year's Smithmas update? Most agree it's good. Like myself, I just hope the taunts mean bigger updates. Maybe taunts usually don't mean anything. It's just like the new kind of cause. It was hats, and then it was taunts, and then it was skins. You know how this goes.
Yeah.
They didn't even make these taunts. These are community taunts that have been around for a couple of years now.
And they're making a lot of money.
Oh, yeah. It was just a quick crash bag. Crash bag. But anyways, Whatville? Terrible, terrible map. That heavy trusted me with his life! That heavy just gave... In the arms of an angel. Hope you have a great Smithmas. Yeah. If they remove Whatville, that is. Meowass has resubbed. What is Whatville?
Yeah, it's a new map.
It's Grinch-themed, and there's too many polygons and textures, and the map runs at 15 FPS because it's a Gmod map.
And, you can glitch onto the ground with the
very easily
guns there and
my second time playing there were engineers under the floor and my entire team had to play spy to get out of the spawn doors.
Wow. Yep, it's about accurate.
Not only is it unoptimized, I saw a video on a TF2 blog earlier and oh, hold on, I gotta shoot this spy. No, he's trying to face stab me. I got butter knife. Just stab him. Anyway. good morning, everybody. People were building. Yes. People were building sentries in front of Blue Spawn in one of the spawn doors. I don't remember which one it was, but the spawn doors were staying open, and there's not a lot of place to run away because there was three sentry guns jammed inside this doorway, and so for some reason the doors would not close, and so every time you spawn, you just die to three sentry guns. Heavies doesn't survive. You can't play spy because it'll instantly detect you. Engineer's having a fine day. Listerine E is just subbed. Oh, this is really hard not being able to cloak.
We're on the New York, what is this called? Uncletopia. So it's a computer community map.
You can
join.
All right. I'm going to have to start limiting class pick to one life. That was pain. I had to help my mom groom a dog. Alrighty then. Engineer Gaming. Woo-wee! Bacon, bacon. Q_U52, thanks for the sub.
Hello.
Just popping off this morning. I didn't even do anything to warrant this. It's engineer is injured here.
Pork may have died.
Potentially. Yeah, I think his internet went out. Is Pork's stream still live?
It does not look like it's live.
Damn. He will be missed. Sentry down. Oh, there's already a teleporter over here. I am a god.
Well, guess that'll do.
Pork and chop internet. What are your opinions on Medic and Demo's new taunts? I have Medic's taunt. Demo's is fun too, but I don't really play Demo that much. I also have, of course, the tractor. Pork's internet was chopped? Come on, lazy. Thanks for the bits, Lux Volo. Oh! Chop's breaker has been flipped. He'll return. I hope so.
I guess that'll do.
I'm dead, but I'm still alive.
Howdy, howdy. Oh, hey there.
Give me a few minutes, I'll be back.
Alrighty. Wind coming. Engineer tractor. Oh. Damn. I wasn't sure where he came from. Asshole. Breaker 19, Breaker 09, this here's the rubber duck. We're about to go hunting bear.
Excuse me? We're hunting bear?
Yeah.
Please stop.
Oh. But they're so tasty.
What?
Oh, what? I can't put a teleporter in the water. What kind of a map is this?
Oh, dang, just got disconnected.
I am disappointed. Oh, can't build there. Sentry going up. Woo! Underwater gaming. Well, not this time, Stretch. Blinko. Hello, ZD. Hello. Howdy, howdy. Let's get rowdy. Cheese Master just subbed. Yeah! Wow. Thank you so much. This is a bad spot to build for now, but I just want to get some defense going here. And maybe move this sentry up once it's level 2. Underwater gaming. Made the wife giggle. Teleporter coming right up. East Angie's voice dies more and more. Oh, quiet you. It's all the yip, yip, yee-ha-ha! Spy sapping my teleporter. Somebody get that spy. Spy around here. Yeah, there is. Ooh. I need some doggone help. Woo! Spy sapping my sanity. I'm dragging you back out to the couch until Pork gets back, then it's multi-stream again. Alrighty then. Boomer, if you wanna join in a call, I'm in Pork's chat room. I know you're allowed in there. Eyes?
Oh. I mean, if he's not able.
He's not able to, that's fine, but...
I guess that'll do.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, if he isn't able to, then he can probably...
Eye gaming!
...one of the other chats and get dragged in.
The eyes have awoken!
Well,
I guess howdy, that'll howdy. Do. Let's get rowdy. Hey, Yoshimitsu! How's it going? Eyes, 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 eyes. Thanks for all the bits, Q_U. Right, we're the only ones defending this section, but I really want to move that gear up. Thanks, buddy, I might, but gotta see what's up for lunch first. Alrighty then. Eyes. Heavy load coming through. Wait, you can do that? That's legal? Legal? Son, I don't know. I have no idea if this is legal.
It's violating.
I see the blues. Convention. Just came here in the eyes. The eyes!
Well, I guess that'll do.
Holy crap, don't look at me, please. Pretty eyes. Help.
Well, I guess that'll do.
Moving out. Uh-oh. Sentry down. Well, don't that beat all. Don't be a spy. That was getting heavy. Well, building a sentry.
That'll do.
I need some doggone help. Bald Engie violates the government's law for civilian protection.
Engineer Gaming sponsored by Nintendo, apparently.
Engineer Gaming sponsored by Bowling Ball Sports Shine. Engineer Gaming.
Red Dead. It's pretty great. It's pretty cool. Sucks that there's no progress save.
Pork chops is just a lot of bacon? Yeah. Congealed bacon?
Well, guess that'll be.
We got incoming. So pretty, so pretty. Everyone chat's losing their mind. I'll turn it off in a second. I'm too in the zone right now. Extend neck. Okay. I'm losing my sanity. Come on. There we go. Ooh.
Well, I guess that'll do.
No. I
see. No. I stay.
The model with the eyes looks a lot angrier than the one with the goggles.
Engineer gaming. Howdy, howdy. Let's get rowdy. No, my viewing experience. This isn't safe. Please.
Well, I guess that'll do.
Well, I guess that'll do. Long neck. Okay, okay. I'm moving this and this. Go on, yeah. Incoming. Come on, fellas, we need to get in there. Come on, get up in there. We need a dispenser right here. NG Giraffe Gaming. I was gonna say, nope, Janier Gaming. Oh boy, someone's trying to start a war. What's going on? No, we don't have a bit of war. Someone's neck is a little kinked. Whatever you say, Yoshi. Whatever you say. He just went, nope. 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 Oh, Engie, I can't find Pork Chop's Discord. Well, if you go to his Twitch account, there's a Discord button on his About page. Just like there's one on mine, but I had to add a chat command because some people are blind. Go figure. Spy sapping my teleporter. Nice try, Slim. You're gonna have to try a lot harder than that. Angie stretches neck gone wrong. We got incoming. Okay, that demo's real. Ooh, 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 we're getting on it. Get on it. We gotta move that gear up. Yeah, sentry right up ahead. Quick, put it down. Oh, get that mini. Now my sentry's going down. I'm not sure what I was thinking there.
Well,
yes, that'll be. That was way too aggressive, and my teleporter's getting sapped. Why is it just my teleporter? There's three more over here. Maybe they walked all the way to the exit. They sapped the entrance and then walked all the way to the exit. Oh, I think we're about to have game here. And game.
I guess that'll do.
Well, I guess that'll do. Woohoo! Consume sandwich. Watch eyes. Engineer gaming. Howdy, howdy. Let's get rowdy. Well, don't that beat all. Teleporter coming right up. You know what? I'm gonna change loadout. Time to be a sneak engineer. Might be where you're a sub for engineer's eye holes. Oh, this has been going on for quite some time now. Oh! Ah! Yee. Engineer prescription glasses? You mean prescription goggles. That's why I wear them all the time. Do not do it.
He's not doing good right now. It's because he doesn't have his prescription goggles.
Yeah, I can't see that well.
Yeah. It's all your fault. I mean, if you want the win.
Oh, come on now.
Goggles back on.
Stop hiding behind your toys and fight like a man. All you need is the binoculars cosmetic. Oh, but golly. The goggles back, the eyes are reducing my sanity. Every sanity? Yeah, that clinically insane.
Sometimes you just need a little less gun.
Reverse, reverse. Oh, this is gonna suck. What pistol skin is that? The Magnum Opus. It's a skin off a game banana in the workshop. It's a skin for the Winger, but I changed the files around to replace the Luger. Because a Luger is a cool gun. But I thought it would look cool on a deagle, as a deagle. I want to go home. Please, no. Somebody paid bits for this, though. You can blame Lux Volo and Mybe for this atrocity. And of course, the person who helped make the model possible, Teeth Go Crunch. Did you build your PC or not? If so, what parts are you most... were you most delicate with? Well, the whole rig, of course. What are you talking about? You have to be delicate with all of it. The CPU, so much as a scratch, it won't work anymore. RAM sticks, you don't want to bend those, connections. Nice shot. Mom can pick me up. The engine without goggles is scaring me. Oh, mouse is still upside down. Incoming. Yeah, somebody did. Is that my dispenser? I can't remember. Yep, that's mine. There's so many engineers. Teleporter coming right up. Alrighty then. Engineer Gaming. You having to kill a blue spy on the way here? No? Then we still have a problem. Incoming. Okay, that's two lives. I gotta swap the mouse around now. This is casual or community? This is Uncletopia, New York. Battle Janeer Gaming.
It's full, so I mean, you
it could be any one of us. He needs the goggles for his aim. He can't see. Yeah, I'm blind as a bat right now. Engineer Gaming. Oh, incoming. That does not look good. Oh, hey, they're capping the point. Keep the offensive. Oh, crap. No, demo, get out of my way. Eyes. Bat Engineer Gaming. The goggles are his real eyes. You were never supposed to see this. Yet here we are. So pretty. Dispenser going up. My voice is dying a little today. Gotta move that gear up. Soldier around here. Direct hit too. That hurt. Medic. Doc. Oh, wait, the point. SGG, Blue. You done screwed up. Nobody was covering the last point. GG, gamers, GG. Woo! Bacon, bacon. Stay. GG, G, it's in the G. How do you rate my engineering, NG? Oh, pretty good. Once this model's officially done, you know good and well that we're going to attempt to spam it. Good thing it's on a cooldown. In fact, all my redeems are on cooldowns now, because y'all just like spamming the hell out of them. I don't want to make them expensive, but...
Yahoo!
Well, I guess that'll do.
Yahoo, I'm Myra.
I have a reason to stay here? Good. Bacon economy getting inflated. Where's the eyes? Angie, any thoughts on script kiddies, aka bots, aka hackers, aka mom think I'm cool type of people? That there is a sad display, boy.
Reverse redeems.
Engineer Gaming. Woo-wee! Tractor Gaming. Teleporter coming right up. Gotta move that gear up.
Well,
emote only Plinko. That's right. Did I just get blasted into the saw? Well, that was unfortunate. Engineer Gaming. They're flanking around behind us.
Well, I guess that'll do.
We have secured the...
We have secured the... Ah! Building a sentry.
Well,
it's a funny number of bits, guys.
Oh, that's an Uber charge. It's an Uber demo night, too. And we have an Uber heavy stalemate. What a waste. And he just went into the saw. Now I've seen everything.
Ooh.
Incoming. Nice try, Slim. Uber versus Uber. I did that on purpose. I think you saw that one coming. Oh! Ow! Woo-wee. Big Funny did laugh. Engineer Gaming. Sentry going up. Ooh. By the way, pig in a blanket for the win. Wait, are you talking about the food or are you just in a blanket? Oh, spy around here. Crap. Scout! Not this time, Stretch. Not this time. We need a dispenser right here.
Well, guess that.
Heavy go burr. So many mod options on PC? Yeah. Mobile's not that good for moderation. It's really bad. Oh, Spy. Spy Gaming. Engineer Gaming.
What does the engineer do when he's not gaming?
Sleeping.
He's always gaming?
Always gaming. Never sleep. Teleporter down. No, no, you stay away. Dispenser down. You better be sleeping. Yeah, I've been tired the last couple days. Oh, golly. Incoming. No, they're gonna follow me. Oh. Why does my team suck all of a sudden? We have the point. If we just recapture it, the game's over.
Fiddlesticks.
Oh, screw it. I'm gonna commit. Scout. Sleep. Next stream will be a sleep stream.
I'm watching Engineer Gaming sleep.
Engineer Gaming. Come on, cap the point. Oh, watch out for that mini. Oh. Stealth your way onto the point. Ooh. Did you wish for Heavy to make you sandwich? I don't have to wish, I can ask for it any time. You better be practicing self-care, load shotgun. Is that with religious intent or without? Come on, boys, we capture the point, that's it. Come on, fellas. We got this. Stay on the point, stay on the point! You gonna take care of yourself, engineer? I am. The engineer is injured deer. And that was Engineer Gaming. Let's play Stream Racer. I'm playing TF2, Mom.
Well,
sing Last Christmas, please. I would, but I don't know the lyrics.
I really don't want to die. I like my ears being able to hear.
It's Christmas at Ground Zero. The button has been pressed. The radio just let us know that this is not a test. Everywhere the atom bombs are dropping. It's the end of all humanity. No time for last minute shopping. It's time to face your final destiny. I mean, that would be your last Christmas, would it not?
Alright, that was better than I thought.
Oh yeah. Incoming. Crap. Gotta run. Oh no, that's not good. They probably spotted me. He's making a list, he's checking it twice, he's gonna find out, he's gonna find out, he's gonna find out, he's gonna find out. What? You better watch out, you better watch out, you better watch out, you better watch out. Teleporter down! I do not trust going in there. Blue team is real mad after that last loss. Isn't there an ammo pack that spawns here? Or is that the CTF version? I can't remember. There's three versions of this map now, which is surprising. Wait, although one of them, the third one is the new Christmas map. Dummy. Yeah. Why can't you build multiple sentries? That's against the Geneva Convention.
Geneva Convention? More like Geneva Suggestion.
I'm coming in, just reinstalling TF2. Why would a username like Lime Scout uninstall TF2? You actual pleb. Worst scout main to ever exist. What the hell? You uninstalled TF2? Opinions on Skyrim? Never played it. Looks fun though. I really need to get in there, but at the same time. Oh no, med down. No. Sentry down. Mission ends in 6 seconds. Ooh. My mom is playing cat noise on her phone. A string bean is going nuts. Please help. Can't help you. Good morning. Howdy, howdy. Let's get rowdy. I needed space for SFM. I'm sorry. Okay, that's acceptable. Still, you can't run TF2 if SFM's installed. I mean, you can play with bots, I guess, in 2007. Are heavy hugs a thing? Or just a hug taunt in general? Whoa! That's level 2. I probably should have turned the other way. Oh, now it's a level 3. Well, our team sucks. We did so good the last round. I don't think we had any medics. No, we had one. How do you rate my annoying Live Scout? Very annoying. Kinda wish I could kick you from the server, but I can't. You lost because I just made it in. Oh, Boomer's in the game. Oh no, it's not your fault. You just got in. I'm gonna blame our medic and anime lord. Level 3 mini sentry. Yeehaw! No, not this time. We need to get on that point. No. Oh, heavy is flying. It's greatest day of Heavy's life. Doc, I need some assistance. That's a heavy. Oh, what the? Bull. Oh.
Did I scare you?
I was trying to shoot you, then got hit by a friggin' sniper out of nowhere. Yeah. It's a sad life for a heavy.
I thought you were just a mildly overweight scout.
Well, half and half. I am using my minigun. Oh. I see a teleporter trail. Dag nabbit, damn it. Alright. I'm sucking at demo. That's alright. I'm sucking as NG and heavy. I'm gonna play spy because. Yeah. I like. Hey, look at this! Blue team is just crawling over our spawn! No one can kill any of them! A nice traitor there, buddy. Okay. Spy voice, if you speak of this, I will kill you. My knife is sharp, my suit is freshly laundered. Time to win. I see their teleporter. Probably take out the rest of the gear, but. Oh boy. I like my get out of jail free card. They're just crawling everywhere. 60 seconds, I gotta make a play here. Yeah, I tried. Hopefully that engineer's not fast enough. Hydration. 9 minutes left to what? Oh, till it's downloaded. Alrighty then.
We all die.
Then we all die. Oh, for God's sake. Why are you chasing me? Somebody else is chasing you. That might be pretty important to focus on. That pyro was just. Yeah. Incoming. Color text. How do you do that? Whoa. Now this is gamer. Ah. I didn't really do much for my team there. Type ME before my message. Interesting. I live by standing just inside the door. Nice. We should probably try to scramble the teams next round. Secret.
Well, I guess that'll do.
I am so laggy, lol.
Oh, don't worry, I'm in the same boat. My computer can handle this game fine when I'm not using OBS and face rig, but. Oh well. Ooh, payload. Might be fun. I gotta practice for a game I'm probably not even gonna be able to go to. Have fun!
I mean, he's looking at a forfeit every time.
Engineer Gaming.
Well,
Plinko.
Guess that'll do.
Plinko time.
Thanks for the bits. What server is this? New York, Onkeltopia.
Yeehaw!
Well, guess that'll do.
All right.
I keep getting warning messages for high latency because my ping's up.
My ping's all right. Someone's got really high ping, though. Nice tractor, thank you. It's true that your bald head tastes like raw potatoes? I wouldn't say that.
100% true.
Alrighty then.
Potato taste, though.
Now that isn't gamer. What's up, Angie? Howdy, howdy. Let's get rowdy. Any favors. Incoming. Why is your pistol a Desert Eagle? Mods. Spy around here. That is the limest demo I've ever seen. How do you feel about Skunt Gaming? Ban him. Kick him. Destroy him. Ban him with a rocket launcher.
How do you feel about Shoulder Gaming?
Also ban him.
No.
Oh well, scout time? Oh, I guess I have to play scout. Well, I wanted to play scout anyways, but I swapped to Angie just because. Oh. Why am I being Ubered here? Pow, bap. Woo-wee! Engineer Gaming. Incoming. Oh. Well, that sours my milk. I need to get some frames here. Let's turn all this stuff to low. Shader low, shadows low. Motion blur off. Don't know why that's turning on. You know how to play scout in the first place? Of course. Well, that's a sound. Scout remix. That's a noise. You gotta turn multi-core rendering off for TF2? I don't know if that's a good idea. Scout step. No, there we go. Alright. Oh yeah, now I've got a lot more frames. Don't know why shadows were on high. Yes, I like these potato graphics. Scout rap. Stop, 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 stop. Someone should clip that and remix it. Just use an AFPS CFG. Right. Game dead. Whoops. The scout remix was too strong for you.
Nice job, partner.
Nice job, partner.
Oh.
Too much stop. It's star. Very star, very dead.
That's a fat rip.
Rest in pepperoni. Engineer Gaming is dead. What the... One second, I'm getting a phone call.
Hi, getting a phone call. I'm Demo X.
Nice job, partner. Nice job, partner.
Robot Rock is my ringtone? Of course it is. What else would it be? Yeah, that was me getting a phone call. Can you say the line? The Engineer Gaming is here. Sometimes his mouth stretches when I look far down. It takes the top of my head and thinks it's the face. I don't know why. I just thought that the audio went to shit. He said the line, "Don't worry, boys, the Engineer Gaming is here." Sometimes I dream about bacon cheese. Spy sapping my PC. The engineer is in here for our emotional support. Alrighty then. Legend come to life. Is that the Legend 27? Why does Engineer keep having problems with TF2? TF2 broke. Alright. Let's try this again. Hold on, I gotta... Oops, I need the IP. Say the line, Bart. No. Alright, New York City. Open. Server's not responding. Server's full. Yeah, well, I can just kind of nudge my way in there. Eat my shorts. Say the line, Bart. Engineer Gaming.
That is amazing.
He said the thing. We did it, boys. Woo-wee! Bacon. We achieved the ending of the game. Eat pant. So funny. Hacker. The bad ending. Eat pant. Angie, go to Harvest. Trust me, you don't want to miss CT. It. Why do I want to go to Harvest? I'm on Uncletopia. I can't really choose the map unless we vote for Harvest next. I don't know if we have Rock the Vote on Uncle Dane's servers or in singing mode. What if we engineer in real life? Cue for Harvest on casual. No. Oh, wow, look at those Minecraft graphics. Now this is gaming.
Yo, engineer, what minigun do you prefer?
Any of them is fine.
The car.
Spycraft bots. Sounds dangerous. Yeah, I think we lost that one, partners.
We won it in spirit.
I think that was the win. Steve, look, we have 4 points and they have 0.
We're gonna stop these mother hubbards in their tracks.
Did I mute my mic by accident?
I think so.
Yep.
How long have I been muted for?
Most of the time.
Just like a minute or so.
Yeah, we're playing on potato graphics because I need frames. Oh, you had an IRL voice band. Oh, that's right. Oh, wait, what? Oh, my aim.
No.
Incoming. No. Oh. Damn it, fellas.
Ooh.
Incoming. Nice shot. Ooh.
No. What now?
Oh, fiddlesticks. What now? Gotcha. Woo-wee. Is this a new Minecraft update? Kind of like the look of Minecraft TF2. Teleporter going up. Ooh. Engineer dying inside. Yeah, that's about right. Come on, Sentry. Oh, it didn't last that long. We need a dispenser right here. Come on. Dispenser going up. Nice job, partner. Building a sentry. Woo-wee! Dispensary going up. He did it. He said the funny Uncle Dane reference. What did I say? I got the hiccups again. And the yawns. Yawngineer Gaming. Incoming. Moving out. Gotta move that gear up. Oh. That was painful. Clearly needs it right now. Oh, thank you. Spencer going up, totally trademarked by Uncle Dane. Yeah, not the engineer or Valve. Well, I guess that'll do. And someone was playing Tetris in the Team Fortress 2 section. I think someone's a little confused. No spies. No spies allowed. Engineer Gaming. Gotta move that gear up. Oh no, I heard the stab.
That was me. I full Uber.
I didn't turn around fast enough. Uncle Dame, the NG main. Wasn't I supposed to play scout earlier? Oh, I'm losing my mind here. Oh man, look at those potato graphics. We got incoming. Just deleted that sniper. Gotcha. Bacon, bacon. We gotta push that cart, fellas. Nice job, soldier. Amazing graphics. This will be Team Fortress 2 in 1998. This is what TF2 on Windows 95 will look like. Engineer Gaming. Makes me want to install mods. I wouldn't recommend it. It'll make your frames drop to nothing. We got incoming. Ah, incoming. Windows 95 TF2 screensaver. Whoa, there's a sentry. Get down. Oh. That demo man pushed me into the sentry. We got incoming. I barely have enough space for mods, not gonna lie. Fair enough. Sounds like you need a bigger hard drive. Just enable Minecraft mode and I should be good, right? This will be graphics in 2012. We got incoming. I'm capping over here. Who's with me? We need to hit cap this point. Is this TF2 and TFC? Gotcha. Oh, I see that sniper. Time to flank Areno. Howdy diddly doodly. Nice try, Slim. Woo-hoo! Double team. Here comes a scout. It's gonna be an MGE moment. Oh, incoming. Doc, come on, man. I'm gonna freaking bonk your head in. TF2, but you're full of storage. TF2, but your RAM sticks are broken in half. Seasonal updates? What are you talking about? End of the line just released. TF2, but your computer is really bad. Yeah, that seems about right. Oh, I think parts of the model are missing. That's interesting. I guess that mod's not really designed for potato mode. You ever just engineer gaming? Oh, incoming. No, no, no. Back away. Oh, no. I am gonna die. TF2, but it's on a Texas Instruments TI-84. Ooh, gotcha. That's full boost. And it's gone. Man, I miss the old Babyface's blaster.
Anybody else just crash? Oh, I'm good now.
Nope, just you. TF2 better survive the paper shredder. I have Super Mario running on my TI-84 Plus. One bullet and your legs became noodles. Engineer gaming. Oh, crap. Incoming. I have Doom on mine. Now that I do know actually works. Oh, golly. That's right, big guy. Focus on me. Not the spy behind you. Oh! Stretch those muscles, boy. Alrighty then. Nice pits. What are you looking at my pits for? Face reveal? You probably shouldn't have said that. You want a face reveal? TF2, but it's on the Atari. This model has come a long way. Yeah, it has. Ah! I don't know if this was the best choice of a weapon, but we're going with it. Oh, no. Ooh, got him. He was low on health. That's convenient for me. Oh, spy behind. Trying to take pot shots at me. Ooh. Come on, soldier, use your eyes. Get flanked, my dude. Scout, you... He was not happy about that death. Wink, I'm busy right now. My mind is turning into a square. Everything is blocks. It's all Minecraft. Wink for us? No. These are the graphic settings you have to play on to run, Whatville? You'll never hit me! You'll never hit my tiny head! It's such a frickin' tiny little head! Woo-hoo-hoo! Yee-haw! Ho-ho-ho-ho! Engineer Gaming! Oh, incoming! Whoa, that's a problem! Oh, no! Oh. TF2 is now a Minecraft mod because of these graphics! Joe's voice actor not streaming right now? Oh, that's too bad. He streams on Sundays, I know that for a fact, but Saturdays, sometimes, maybe. Aiming TF2. Turn into red NG? I'm actually gray, by the way. In case y'all are colorblind. Oh! All right, that's enough. I have overstayed the eyes. Is that Scout from Team Fort Defense 2? It might be. Incoming. Why does Loadout Scout look that way? I have no idea. Engineer Gaming. Ooh, ow. Ow. Come on, turn around. Just turn the other way. Ooh, health kit. I did not know that was there. Well, now I do. Gotcha. Woo-wee. See if we can sneak up on somebody. That's right, turn your back. Uh-oh. He's smarter than that. Oh, incoming. Doc, come on, man. I missed the eyes. Why, please give us back the eyes. Oh no. There is a cult on this stream. I know there is. Engineer Gaming. Ooh, I got a few good shots in there. Uh-oh. Oops. Keep the eyes a secret. Spy Gaming, but with a shotgun. Eye withdrawal. Y'all are crazy.
Just finding this out? We are
screwed. We got incoming. Oh! With the pistol, it's amazing. We got incoming. Nice shot. Nice shooting, Tex. I'm trying to. I hate using this thing. Oh, geez, the lighting. Oh, I see what you're talking about. That is kind of cursed. Whoa. Gotta move that gear up. You play competitive or casual? I'm playing on a community server right now. This is Uncletopia, New York. If you wanna join.
Yeah, only cool kids allowed, though.
Only cool kids allowed? That's right. Ah, that's a lot of them. Soft NG smiles make me feel safe. Incoming. Oh dear. Oh. Ow.
Yeah, that was that.
Spy Gaming moment. Goodbye subscription. You were a nice trip. Oh yeah, you got gifted that sub, didn't you, Mybe? Oh well. That's okay. Just showing up and watching the stream is good enough for me, I suppose. Incoming.
Pocket medic over.
Hopefully when I get a better computer, we won't run into frame issues like this.
I'm playing on a laptop right now.
You're playing on a laptop? Yeah, that does not sound... Oh, come... Thank you! Nice shot, Sniper.
With a broken monitor.
Go battle, NG. Alrighty then.
How do you manage that with a broken monitor?
Because I have a second monitor. The actual screen on the laptop's working, so I have
laptop here too? So. Alrighty then. Well, Xvalo has gifted a sub to my B.
That is just dynamite.
Woo! Lux with the clutch sub. My goodness. Lux, you madman. Oh, and it's a 2-month sub as well. Holy cow. You're just too nice. Oh.
A little tune.
Oh, well. I'm pretty sure Luxvalo was part of the iCult, and so was Mybe. I'm not trying to expose you guys, I'm just saying.
Well, guess that'll do.
Come on now.
I'm at 85 Uber.
He can't do much about me. And I can't do much about him. We're just holding each other at the gate here. Oh.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh no, you had the crits. I was going in.
Yeah. I got
bopped. Dang.
Well, I guess that'll be.
I would have killed them all too. I give subs but not supporting the cult. Fair enough. Sentry down! Did I just hear a duck?
Well, guess that'll do.
Proud member of the iCult. Oh boy. Teleporter coming right up. Oh, they're storming in. This is a problem. Nope, that sentry's not gonna survive. Teleporter down! He went for the one that was building. Come on, get up there. I cult sounds interesting to say the least. It's a real, believe me, there's also one for feet and voice. As far as I'm aware, there's some others as well. Just these weird sub-discords. As much as anyone can joke about how cursed the iCult is, everyone there is sincerely lovely and hilarious people. I'm glad to be friends with them. Well, at least you're having fun, I guess. That's an Uber charge. Oh, no. Incoming. Oh. Song Cult founder here. Song Cult. Begun on his
heel.
See you later.
Love.
We love you, Angie. Oh, thank you. I'm glad that people could come out and watch Engineer Gaming. Thanks for supporting us. I appreciate it. I was close at the end there, yeah.
Well, I guess that'll do.
Go and engineer. Might be a good idea. Love you, engineer. Oh, thank you. Thanks for the hearts. Woo-wee! Hey, do you guys think I play engineer a little bit? Do you guys think I've played engineer before? I don't know, never tried it before.
Nice job, partner.
I'm back and I made cookies. Excellent. Hey, Boomer, with the pork the chop emotes. Thanks for the heart bits. ZD.
Well, I guess that'll do.
That's just mighty tasty. Woo-wee! Bacon, bacon. Engineer Gaming. Hey, you should try Engineer, it's a cool class. Alright. Woo!
Alright.
There's only a few life years on Engineer, barely just beginning, y'all.
Well,
do you worship the eyes?
Yeah, you should try Engineer, it's a cool class.
Thanks for the bits, Boomer. Mighty tasty, just like those eyes. Oh no. I wish I didn't read that. Oh. Nice try, Stretch. I'm over here. You're gonna pay for what you did. My dispenser did not deserve that. I need to get back to the base. My health is low. Woo! Bacon, bacon. Hee-yaw! You guys scare me? I'll create an eye Bible? Oh dear. Incoming. Engineer teleporting. This button builds teleporters. This button builds dispensers. And this button makes them some bitches wish they'd never been born. Some totally epic just happened. Engineer got into epic smash game. Now that is epic.
I'm moving this.
Engineer for smash when? We got incoming. Ooh, gotcha. Woo-hoo-hoo! Get over here! I need some doggone help. Sentry down. We need a sentry right here. Incoming. We got a bit of a problem. Ooh. That's a lot of spam. Incoming. Oh. Well, that's pain.
We have lost control point.
All the explosions do be awesome, though. Yeah. Hey, Q underscore, thanks for the 150 bits. I appreciate it. Here's a fun fact. Most of my revenue comes from cheers. Who would have guessed? Engineer Gaming. Oh.
Well, I guess
Raid Shadow Legends. This stream is sponsored by Red Shadow Maggots. Sentry or mini sentry? Depends on the situation. Ooh, oh, there's a pyro in here. Oh, a demo man behind. Not this time, Stretch. Not this time. Sentry going up. Oh, pyro gaming. I tried to teleport away at the wrong time. Now that's gamer. Oh wow, 160 viewers. Yeah, it's gotten a lot since recent days. Maybe because of the Twitch TV and the name. Maybe because Engineer Gaming. Yo, is that the real Engineer Gaming? We got a problem. Sentry down. This demo man's getting on my nerves. Get out of here. I ain't playing anymore, boy.
I don't have to unmute.
Ah. You alt-tabbed right as you went down there?
Yeah, bad timing on my part.
Very bad timing. You just destroyed my sentry. What did you think was going to happen? My bacon has been stolen. Oh, no. Incoming. This is a bit of a problem. Nice job, partner. Get along now, little doggies. Woo-wee! Come on, get on the point. Oh, for God's sake. Oh. Fire Pumpkin, thanks for the sub. Yeehaw! NG Portation. Alright. We're gonna have to do an engineer this time. Because, obviously, being under the point, not a good strategy. Now, being behind them... It's me on the top three. Congratulations. Why is red team missing a whole lot of players? Where's the balancing? Oh dear. This is blue base. No, no, you don't see me. Medic! Need some assistance here. No! Engineer's kinda hard on King of the Hill maps. Where have you been sending it? If I had more bits, I would use them. Sorry, let them out. Well, thanks for all your bits. I appreciate it. You didn't have to spend them all at once. Teleporter down! Was wondering why it was taking so much metal to upgrade. That soldier's getting mean. Come on. How long you been playing TF2? July 26, 2011? That's when I started. Here, I'll pull up my badge. If I can remember what page it's on. At July 26, 2011, at 1:09 p.m. GMT. On a Tuesday. Woo-wee! Making bacon. Incoming. Sentry going up. As you're just chilling at home, you hear some ruckus, you look outside to see this absolute madness. Oh, it's not the FBI at your door, it's Team Fortress at your door. That would be kind of scary. Heavy Soldier and Demo scare me. Pyro. They're all kind of scary. Even Medic. They'll do you in. Many moons ago, the legend began. Bang, bang, bang. TF2, open up. What? All you hear is a minigun before everything goes black. PC's finally not dying. Nice. Hee-yah! Dispenser going up. No. Oh. Ow. I can't play scout. Oh. Incoming. Got a love house 144p. The textures are pretty Minecraft-ish, I would say. Ah. Oh no, mini sentry! Oh! I've done nothing but teleport bread for 3 days. Where have you been sending it? Coming to the server right now? Alrighty then. Well, that was unfortunate.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna beat you like a rented mule, boy. Barn Blitz. No, I already voted. Who, apart from Spy, is the biggest threat against NG? Demo Man. Absolutely. Demo Man is the worst. I think Demo Man is a bigger nuisance to an engineer than a spy is. A little tired of these three guys who refuse to play on opposite teams. That was really unbalanced. Yeah, I keep ending up on the losing teams because people think it's funny.
Well, I guess that'll be.
I'm loading in. Alrighty then. Engineer Gaming. NGI and hair reveal when? Oh, for God's sake.
Gotta move that gear up.
Begin. Explosions do be dangerous, though. Yeah. Looks like all our boots are gonna fit up there. I drafted up a blueprint of the enemy team's asses, and it looks like all my boots are gonna fit up there. That's one of my favorites. The other one is a scan of topography of the map.
Well, guess that'll do.
He says something to me. I don't remember the whole line anymore. Why can't I remember the line? Oh, whatever. Help me capture this point. Need help capping this point. Incoming. I'm hitting the F go back button on my keyboard.
Moving out.
Gotta move that gear up.
Heavy load coming through.
Ah! Nice try, Stretch. Well, that was Boomer. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, man. GG, I guess. I got hats harder than that. Trust me, I'm an engineer. You look at my tongue-tied, son. That was fast. Hey, you gotta be on the winning team so it works. Oh, come on, Boomer, don't be so hard on yourself. You almost had me there. No, where are his eyes? Gone, reduced to atoms. Oh, crap. Ah! Medic! We need a dispenser right here. Gotta move that gear up. Incoming. My favorite NG line is, you ready to dance, partner? Because it could be ripped out of context and applied to all dancing taunts. Yeah, actually it has. Well, actually, isn't it just for the do-si-do? Man, they're capping this so fast I can't seem to keep up. This is lazy engineer gaming. I'm not even making a difference here. Out of my way. Go on, get. Dispenser going up. That might be game. Let's see if we can be a little cheeky here. Yeah, that's game. No mercy.
I guess it's my turn to get
the ass. Yep. Your turn to get rolled. This Mr. Daddy fellow is just popping off. And Electro as well. Simp alert, we got a simp in chat. Point and laugh at the simp. A red simp is in the base. How was the tractor? It rides pretty well. What did you get from your Smithmas stocking, by the way, Angie? I got some paint. I painted my face full of festive old man color. It looks hilarious.
Well,
now Angie looks like he's 80 years old.
Simp.
It's a pretty cool taunt for Angie. Yeah, it is. I ate my orange paint. No! Don't eat the paint! That stuff is pretty toxic. Woo-wee! Did anyone happen to kill the red simp on the way here? No? Then we still have a simp. Hey boys, it's a spy! Incoming! Woo-wee!
Guess that'll be.
Oh. Paint, eat the paint. Alrighty then. No! Do not do it! Do not even think about doing it! Oh yes, that's the line. I scanned the topography of the map earlier, and it looks like there's plenty of room for us to kick their asses all over it. Woo-wee! Making bacon. We need a sentry right here. Ah, incoming. Dispenser down. Oh, Red's getting mean.
Doing my spine any favors.
Oh. Where are you from? Texas. Of course. Bee Cave, Texas. Go, Bee Cave, Texas. I see tech. Go fighting cows. Engineer invented GIS. What a pioneer. What did I invent? I can't keep track anymore. I invent so much stuff. Ugh. Maple syrup Texan. Gaming. Engineer gaming. Can you do a bacon farm reveal? Hey, that's my private stash. Not for sale. Incoming. Why did I waste all my metal on upgrading that telly? That was worthless.
Well, I guess that'll do.
GIS is an imaging system, and I have to take a class in my core. Oh, yes. You mean GPS. Yes.
What dumb son of a bitch cast that?
GPS, GIS, same difference. Spy sapping my video game. Oh. Incoming. Sentry going up. Oh, I need some doggone help. Ow. See, I can see that the mods are asleep. GIS, Geographic Information Systems. Okay. Whatever, same difference. The engineer is injured tired. Come on, Adamantine, you had one job. Only a real engineer would know all that geeky stuff. Bacon, NASCAR. Engineer dead. Alright, I'm done playing Engie. Time to play Flank Engineer. Fast Boy Engineer. Yeah! Woo-wee! Mission ends in 30 Just a dead little jackrabbit. Gotcha, pork drippins. Dang, I didn't even touch him? What? My crosshair was on him. Or at least part of it was. Hit scan my ass. Oh no, no. Nice try, partner. Oh no. Quickly, unsap it. That's not our medic. Woo! Making bacon. Get that heavy off the point. Get this scout out of here.
Yee-haw!
Stand on the freaking point. Oh. There's a peen emote? What the heck? That's gotta be the dumbest emote I've ever seen. Fire, fire, fire. Ow. Oh, oh, fire. Oh, I grabbed the health. Quick, now get out. Make your grand escape, Edgy. Oh, no. Oh, they're everywhere. Run, run. Doc. Oh, you sack of shit. Damn, dagnabbit.
I'm sorry.
Whatever. I had 3 HP. I was probably dead anyway. It was amazing I got the health and got as far as I did. Angie also was the one who came up with the idea behind Moore's Law to Gordon Moore. Yes. Correct. What animation are you using? They're all paces animation. Oh, crap. I have one for each class. Although Soldier and Spy are a little broken, but I don't really play those guys too much. Spy around here. You playing with viewers? If you want to join, we're on Uncletopia, New York. Well, I'm out. Thanks for playing, Edgy. Thanks for playing, Boomer. Gotta move that gear up.
Always fun playing with you, baby.
Uncletopia New York is always dead, except when Engineer Gaming is here. We got it. Oh no, Mini Sentry. Oh, my one weakness.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
Boomer says thank you. Thanks, Grizzly. Is it just me, or do the Christmas lights on the guns look a little extra pointy with these low settings? They look like you could stab a man with them. Precious Texan Gaming, Precious Texan Dying Simulator. Holy night, deadly night. Gonna die on this stupid map, cause it's king of the— oh crap, no, I've been, stop it, stop it, stop it! Ah! That's it, I'm playing heavy. Screw this. Engineer Gaming. I love those tomato emotes, they're just so expressive. I followed Tomato the other day. He's a funny guy. Oh. Medic! No. Why do we have 100,000 spies on our team? Ah! Where, what? How? Huh? Incoming. Ah! Oh, there's so many. How am I supposed to... What is our team doing? We're outnumbered as well, because somebody's spectating. Oh, that's not good. Tomato who, by the way? Those are some good emotes. He's just... Tomato. That's his name, I guess. Steamroll or get steamrolled? Yeah, that's Uncletopia for you. All the tryhards tend to join one team, which usually ends up being red for some reason. Personally, I like joining blue, but it's just a force of habit, I guess. Bucket full of combos. Leech and me going to beat your ass. It's because three good guys don't split up, really. Yeah, they kind of stick together like glue. They might be in a Discord call or something. Oh, no. Mini sentry and a soldier, my weakness. And I'm being dominated by a medic. Santarchimedes guy? What kind of a name is that? Engie, what's this minigun sound mod you have? GameBanana.com. If you want mods like this, GameBanana.com. Oh. I deserve that. Dominated by medic. Bullets, I'm allergic to bullets. Poor friendly. What about our team? I don't care if you're friendly or not, I'm gonna shoot you in the damn face. Splort noises. I was trying to play my banjo. No playing banjo. You're insulting my team. I was dominated by a medic. I had to vent my frustration on the nearest enemy. And it happened to be a banjo player.
Well, I guess that'll
I just trip and shoot.
I just trim and shoot.
Fair enough. Just me, or does the Widowmaker look a little weird? Actually, everything looks a little weird. Engineer Gaming. Incoming. When dominations happen, all bets are off. That's right.
Yes, that'll do.
Woo! Bacon, bacon. Spy sapping my anime. Robot? What? Get out of here, you weeb. Let's raise a ruckus. Spy sapping my tractor. No weebs allowed. Jayhawks, thanks for the sub for 2 months. Appreciate it. Gundam, EVA unit, what kind of robot is that spy sapping? Not sure. Sounds stupid. There I am, the pyro. Engineer gaming. Engineer tracting. Engineer tractoring. I like the new taunts. Yeah, they're pretty good. I love them. Alright, let's go, fellas. Incoming. Spy sapping a tree. He wants to make some maple syrup. I don't think that's the kind of sapping you're thinking of. This point ain't gonna cap itself. Get over here. Building a sentry. Help me capture this point. Incoming. Time to look for that tractor, maybe with an ice cube maker. That's not a bad idea. Oh. Start praying, boy. Canadian spy? I don't know what you're talking about. It was that user that said it, not me. That viewer, not user. Oh, brain words say. No. Oh. Yeah, they have their own engineer set up. Engineer Gaming. Anything can be sapped as long as you tap into them deep enough, I guess. Killed by Engineer Gaming. Yep, and he taunted after the kill, too. Engineer Gaming. Oh! Oh, he was so low, too! Darn. Engineer Gaming. Hello. Samuel Hayden. Sap their power, gain their strength, become unstoppable.
Hee-haw!
Windows printer test page. Oh. Incoming. Oh! Damn dag nabbit. You can't just blow a hole into the surface of Mars. Watch me. Engie needs a sapper. It's called a wrench. Y'all keep coming up with stupid ideas that can just be solved with a wrench.
Well, guess that'll be.
Gotcha. Oh! You play man versus machine? No. I've never played man versus machine before. Absolutely do not have several tours on man versus machine. Never ever played it in my life. Not once. HUD? I don't use a HUD, it's stock. This is the stock HUD, buddy. I have custom crosshairs, if that's what you're asking. Oh, darn, I missed. I missed again. I fired, and then I missed. And then I fired, and then I missed. Maybe they're wondering about the skins? Yeah, they're wondering why my game looks like a potato. Incoming. Whoa. Oh, what? I flicked too hard. Oh, not. I was hoping he'd go right. You got that cartoony looking overlay? It's called mods. Play other games or is that forbidden? No, I play other games. In fact, people were complaining that I wasn't playing enough TF2 lately. Oh, I missed. That was an epic fail of a shot. Oh, missed again. I fired, and then I missed, and then I fired. I missed. No. Oh. Yeah, I'm not cut out to play sniper. That guy's fire effect makes it hard to see his outline? What do you mean?
Medic! Medic!
Oh. Oh! I got the sentry. Exclamation HUD should say that. Yeah, alright, I could do that. Almost invisible in some Minecraftian looking fire effect. Hard to describe. I didn't really see him. Yeah, I contributed. Absolutely scramble the teams. Incoming. Well, we're getting scrambled.
Yeehaw!
That heavy's a spy. Erecting a dispenser. I believe I'll take 900 pounds of precision made steel over a little fella that runs fast. I can agree with that statement, Angie. Teleporter coming right up. You are watchable by cats, the most notoriously hard to please viewers. Interesting. Howdy, howdy. Let's get rowdy. Cats love NG, apparently. Mission begins in 10 seconds. Yeah, incoming. Cat loves to sleep over my dispenser. Ain't that a cute little cat? Alright, quick. Change loadouts. Gotta move that gear up. You have a cat? No, I do not. I was reading somebody's message. I don't have time for pets. The only pets I have is a sentry, a dispenser, and a teleporter. Oh, I'm bumping into a spy. We got a spy around here. Oh, spy sapping my teleporter. You didn't destroy it, though. Nice try, Stretch. One. What's the deal with cat food? What is the deal with Engineer Gaming? I don't have it with me right now, but I found Fan Art of Engie with a cat that's so cute. Ain't that a cute little fella? They're coming in. Incoming. I need some doggone help. Spy sapping my teleporter. This heavy is doing more work than a pyro's doing. Seriously, just give heavy the homewrecker. Like, what's the deal? We need a dispenser right here. Crap, grab that metal. Grab that metal. Woo! I have eaten some dog biscuits in my life. The sweet ones, although they were not even sugar, taste better than the savory ones. I don't think you're supposed to eat dog food. It's not poisonous, it just doesn't, you know, taste great. Also, come on, the dog can't eat your food. So why are you eating the dog's food? That's just mean. Engineer V-tubing. Let's see a sentry track this. I don't know why I came up here. Was hoping someone would be closer. Oh, that spy's getting away. Spy sapping my teleporter. I need some doggone help. They're just going for my teleporter. They haven't found the other one for some reason. Spy creeping around here. Incoming. A dog can't eat my food? Well, they can, but depends on what you feed them. What's the deal with edgy spy mates? They were bullied in school. No, I'm getting a phone call. You'll have to wait 1 second. I'm in the middle of an intense firefight. My teleporter. Spy sapping my teleporter. No, not again. He's found the entrances. Oh, that's not good. I can't deal with him right now. We got problems of our own. I can't pause this kind of game, mother. Wait, is it? Oh, I could have saved it. Oh, no. No, you don't. You're the one who's making all the trouble. We got incoming. I need some doggone help. I'm moving this. That was getting heavy. Teleporter coming right up. Why would anyone use the tape recorder to be annoying? And if that's what he's trying to do, then he's done it very thus farly, but... very thus farly. that's a sentence. Bring in the reinforcements. I need some doggone help. Nice try, Engineer Gaming. There can only be one. Oh, that's an Ubercharge. Not this time, Heavy. Not this time, Medic. They did cap the point, but that's not gonna deter me. No! We gotta end the sapper. Why is there no TF2 dog or cat friend? I have a pug. Ain't that a cute little pug? Was he terrible at TF2? Yeah, I could say the same. Oh well. It is upward, and I feel like the scramble didn't do to help much. I just got on the losing team now. Well, actually, we held that for a while longer than the unscrambled team might have. Oh well. Why is our top scorer a sniper? Some pubs are impossible to play Engie. Yeah, Engie's a specialist class. He's not a generalist class. They were really trying to take out that exit. Oh no, I should not be here. Oh, thanks for that. Oh, I'm in the middle of Schitt's Creek without a paddle. Ah! The engineer is injured dead. Whatever happened to that Kitty 0706 cosmetic in the workshop? I didn't know about it. We need that. Ow. Give me 1 second, fellas. I'll be right back.
Saddle up, boys. Let's do this Texas style. Nice job, Mark.
We gotta end the stream. I'll be back later, but I have stuff to do today. I have a life. I just thought I'd do a short, quick stream here at the beginning. Thanks everybody who came out to the tiny stream. We'll be streaming later. There will be another stream today, but I have to stop for now. Otherwise, we're gonna be on a Be Right Back screen for 3 hours or so.
Well, guess that'll do.
Well, thanks everybody who came out. But that is the end. We would have sat here for 3 hours.
Well,
it was amazing. Well, thank you.
Bits, these are the bits.
Bits, these are the bits. Bits, we are the bits. Bacon bits. Mm-mm.
Well, I guess that'll do.
Well, fellas, we're going to run the credits because I missed them that one time and I felt bad about it. Wow, the the viewer count went way up. Right as we're about to end. But we'll be back later, so later today. Stay tuned for that. Engineer, steal my sandwich. Yeah, that's the end. Thanks for everything. Thanks, everybody. It was fun. We'll be back later to play some more. Or Black Mesa. We'll see. I'll decide. A fat yee-haw to my favorite Texan. Thank you. Taking off. All right, Engie Gaming. It was fun playing today. Thanks for the invite. Yeah, no problem. We'll be back later, though. See you later, Black Mesa. Engineer Gaming. Yeah, toast! Yeah, toast! Yeehaw! I'm a simp for Engineer. Well, that's quite something to say at the end of a stream. All right, who's online on my list that we can raid? Oh, wait, isn't Boomer online? I know exactly who we're going to raid. Wait, no. Why does it say that Boomer's not online? Boomer, are you streaming? Are you streaming right now? I don't think he is.
Well,
oh, well, he was there to. Just to play, I guess. It's already ending. We'll be back later. And my buddy was just hanging with you. Oh, well, thank you. I don't know who to raid. Most people are offline right now. We could raid somebody in the Team Fortress 2 category. Let's see who's got the lowest amount of viewers. Oh, I have spotted a VTuber. I'm kind of scared to do this. Should we raid another VTuber? It's anime, though. Oh, boy. I don't know about this. Whatever. Let's do it. We're raiding a VTuber. All right, go raid that person. I'll catch you all next time. One VTuber to another. All right, I'll catch y'all later. Woo! Making bacon.